The Dallas Police Department is launching a new crime fighting pilot program today. It's called Starlight, and it's a new camera and software system installed at businesses such as convenience stores and gas stations. Creators of the software say it will allow police to monitor locations in real time so they know what to expect when responding to a crime. The program will be tested for the next 6 months.